Panthers' first game since last Friday. Oilers have lost a couple in a row here on the road, including in Tampa the other night, 5-2. Had yesterday off. Lamico after the puck. And now it's Seabrook. We got a fight at center. Kassian and Brouwer, a couple of veterans here, going to dance in the neutral zone. Remember, it was Kassian that took the penalty in the first, running Trocheck, and then the bump on Huberdeau. And Brouwer stepping up.
Now, Brouwer was in the Western Conference with the Calgary Flames last couple of years, so he knows what he's getting into. Kassian, a former first-round pick, big, strong boy. But there was no turning that opportunity down for Brouwer. He stood up to him, and they had a pretty good bounce.
Well, that goes back to the first period. Remember when Kassian took a run at Trocheck and at Huberdeau and got that penalty? I think that was Brouwer. He remembered that one.
Oh, and Kassian having some words there as Brouwer went to the box. Kassian reluctant to go.